Imagine a world where your devices never run out of power, where even the faintest light keeps your gadgets running, and where the very air around you fuels the future. Seems almost unbelievable, doesn't it? But what if I told you that this future is closer than you think? Today, we're diving into a breakthrough in solar technology that might just make batteries obsolete. Before we get started, what's the most surprising way you've seen solar energy used? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Welcome back to NotSoTechie, where we simplify science and tech to make it exciting for everyone. I'm your host, and today, we're exploring something truly revolutionary: solar technology that could change our lives forever. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you never miss our videos. Let's jump into today's topic: history of solar technology. Solar power has come a long way. The first practical photovoltaic PV cell was developed by Bell Labs in 1954, converting sunlight into electricity. Although groundbreaking, these early cells were inefficient and costly, used mainly in space missions to power satellites. In the 1970s, solar power made its way into everyday products like calculators and small gadgets. These devices became a novelty in schools and offices worldwide, although they relied on direct sunlight and lacked storage capacity, limiting their broader use. By the late 20th century, solar panels started appearing on rooftops, and early adopters began using them for electricity generation. Improvements in efficiency and a decline in costs ushered in a new era of solar applications, including large-scale solar farms. Fast forward to today, where innovations like Exeger's Powerfoyle represent a monumental leap forward in solar tech. With its ability to harness energy from any light, even indoors, we're entering a new era where solar power integrates seamlessly into daily life. Powerfoyle, a new era in solar technology. Every 6 seconds, a high-tech printer in a Stockholm factory crafts extraordinary sheets, each packed with 108 small yet mighty solar panels. These aren't just any panels, they're here to power everyday items like keyboards and headphones, revolutionizing our interaction with tech. The genius behind this breakthrough is Giovanni Filli, the founder of Exeger. His company is pushing the boundaries of what solar can do, going beyond sunlight. Imagine generating electricity from any light source, even candlelight. Filli believes we're on the verge of rethinking our relationship with light. Let's explore how Powerfoyle specifically changed the game. These solar cells are flexible and mimic materials like leather and wood, allowing integration into designs without sacrificing aesthetic appeal. This opens up endless possibilities from fashion to home decor, where sustainability meets style. What if your gadgets never need a plug again? An exciting thought, isn't it? Real-world applications. These cells are now integrated into products like headphones, wireless speakers, and bike helmets. Big brands like Adidas, Philips, and 3M are on board. Imagine a reality where your wearable devices, smartwatches, or fitness trackers charge themselves throughout the day just by being exposed to light, eliminating the need for battery swaps or nightly charging routines. Exeger isn't alone. In the US, Ambient Photonics focuses on creating indoor solar panels for smart homes, working toward replacing disposable batteries entirely. This could transform remote controls, security sensors, and more, dramatically reducing waste. Did you know, TV remotes alone contribute to 3.1 billion batteries disposed of each year? Switching to solar could change this entirely by making those pesky remote batteries a relic of the past. The future of solar, beyond sunlight. Exeger is developing a solar-powered tablet cover, hinting at a future where charging cables might become obsolete. Imagine a world where our homes are filled with self-sustaining devices powered by light, reducing the need for frequent plug-ins or bulky chargers. Beyond personal gadgets, consider how this technology could revolutionize urban infrastructure. Consider public transportation systems with buses and trains that recharge during daylight hours, reducing reliance on fossil fuels and harmful emissions. Streetlights and traffic signals could become part of a smart ecosystem, constantly drawing power from the environment and communicating in real time to enhance efficiency and safety. Moreover, the potential for agricultural applications is immense. Greenhouses equipped with integrated solar panels could maintain optimal conditions for plant growth, independent of external energy sources, thus enhancing food security and minimizing operational costs. Though still in its early stages, Exeger's technology promises to revolutionize these concepts by producing millions of square meters of solar cells yearly. Their ambitious goal of impacting 1 billion people by 2030 highlights a potential significant shift in global energy reliance. As companies like Logitech and Apple start integrating this tech, our interaction with devices may fundamentally change, offering seamless and perpetual energy solutions right from the surrounding light. Who knows, the device you're watching this on could soon be powered by Powerfoyle. With all this excitement, it's crucial to explore both the pros and cons. Let's dive deeper. Pros of solar technology. Versatility and integration. These adaptable solar cells harvest energy from almost any light, ideal for varied uses, indoors and outdoors. They blend smoothly into everyday items without altering their appearance, maintaining aesthetics while increasing functionality. This innovation paves the way for a variety of creative applications, from powering home appliances to integrating into wearable tech. Durability and adaptability. These cells are tough, enduring different environments. Thanks to their flexibility and protective features, they're shockproof, dustproof, and waterproof, extending the lifespan of products they are integrated into. Think rugged outdoor gear or elegant indoor setups. Environmental impact. They offer a sustainable alternative to disposable batteries, drastically cutting electronic waste and minimizing our carbon footprint. As more companies like Samsung adopt this tech, the reduction in greenhouse gas emissions could be significant, contributing positively to combating climate change. Cons and challenges. High initial cost and investment. Initial integration costs are high. This includes research and development, leading to potential delays in widespread adoption. However, the long-term savings and benefits are expected to outweigh these initial costs. Technological limitations. While innovative, current technology may not fully power high-consumption devices yet. Continued research is necessary for efficiency improvements. This requires ongoing investments and technological breakthroughs to optimize reliability in diverse lighting conditions and efficiency. Production and materials concerns. Ethical sourcing for materials used in delicate cells is critical, impacting consumer perceptions and the industry's sustainability promises. Innovative solutions in recycling and disposal processes at the end of product life cycles are needed to ensure sustainability. Future outlook and innovations. Ongoing research in material science and nanotechnology is key to unlocking new possibilities for solar technology. Scientists are keenly working on enhancing the efficiency of these cells, focusing on how they capture and convert light into electricity. Efforts are aimed at tapping into unused parts of the light spectrum, potentially yielding even greater efficiency and application diversity. Innovations in battery technology and storage solutions are also crucial. As we harness more solar energy, storing excess power for use during nighttime or cloudy periods becomes paramount. Creative approaches, such as advanced supercapacitors and next-generation battery designs, are vital enablers in this transformation. Strategic partnerships with tech companies, governments, and academia could propel solar innovations into mainstream usage. These collaborations can help leverage technological advancements and speed up knowledge transfer, making cutting-edge solar applications widely available across different sectors. Aligning with global initiatives like the UN's Sustainable Development Goals, the integration of solar technology is more than an energy solution. It's a call for sustainable empowerment on a global scale. Such technological shifts will play a crucial role in reducing reliance on fossil fuels and mitigating climate change effects. Furthermore, education and awareness campaigns could inspire a new generation of innovative thinkers to develop creative applications for solar power, potentially fostering grassroots movements that push for localized solar solutions in off-grid communities, promoting equitable access to energy. Conclusion: a battery-free future? Solar tech isn't just about rooftop panels anymore. It's about embedding renewable power sources into our everyday lives in unexpected and exciting ways. With ongoing advancements from innovators like Exeger and a growing global focus on sustainability, we might soon find ourselves in a world where light, any light, powers our lives efficiently, elegantly, and sustainably. Imagine charging being as ancient as dialing a rotary phone. Did you enjoy this deep dive into solar energy's future? If so, give this video a thumbs up, and let us know in the comments what other tech topics you'd like us to explore. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell so you're always updated with the latest in tech. Thanks for watching, and see you next time on Not So Techie.